Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam was the best in terms of character amongst all. Sometimes he sallallahu alayhi wasallam would be in our house and the time of a prayer would get due. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon would issue orders to lift the mat he was sitting. It was shaken out and washed with water. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would then lead us in the prayer and we would stand up behind him. That mat was of the leaves of date palm. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1498.